Ladies and gentlemen, the Ukrainian Chorus Dumka of New York.
Sarah Jacobs, who visited Ukraine last month, echoed Congresswoman Spartz and saying the U.S. needs to keep giving Vladimir Putin all...